my name is Katja Rochat and I'm from Switzerland. I've been dancing since I'm 10 at École de Danse Réjouissou, which is the classical ballet school in my hometown. And at the age of 16, I got accepted into the Orlando Ballet School Academy in Florida, where I stayed for 2 years. I'm really interested in your bachelor in fine arts and dance because I really like the fact that there's many performance opportunities, a well-known reputation, and I feel like your program would allow me to pursue my dream and make me grow as a dancer. I've decided to major in dance because for me, dance isn't only a passion, it's a way of life. At the end of this video, I'll be performing a variation from La Bayadère, which was choreographed by Rudolf Nureyev. Thank you for watching, and I hope you'll enjoy my performance.
Thank you. Stop, just join.